lives lost. The CDC reporting that now more than 50.7